the emergency that had reality's mother-daughter duo rushing to the hospital.
I didn't know what was going on.
And the trip to the plastic surgeon that could cost her life. Then, what started as a small piercing grew into a huge embarrassment.
I've allowed it to take away the fun part of me.
We're removing it live. Floss the model with 75-inch hips.
Now that she's lost over 30 inches, the controversy continues.
They started sending me hate mail. Just kill yourself.
New doctors,